today, we're going to color this picture of Ginny Weasley. If you want to color this page along with me, then click the link in the description below. So today, I'm going to be using the Honolulu series markers from Ohuhu, but feel free to use whatever kind you have at home. Let's use pale blue to color in her eyes with pastel peach for her skin. Let's use marigold to color in her hair. Next, let's use black and mahogany to color in her gloves. And let's color in her shoes and knee pads using sand, mahogany, and raw umber. Thank you. Let's use cool gray 2-4 to color in her pants and her shirt. Let's use sunflower and geranium to color in her Quidditch robes. And let's use neutral gray 3, dark brown, sand, and mahogany to color in her broom. Okay, now we're all finished coloring in Ginny Weasley. Next, let's use Blue Bell and Clematis to color in the background behind her.
Thank you. Thank you.
And lastly, let's use sunflower to color in the borders. And if you want, you can use a white gel pen to make some cute doodles in the background. I'm gonna make a few golden snitches.
Thank you.
Okay, we're all finished. Wow, this picture turned out so pretty. I love all the details in the background. And Ginny is one amazing Quidditch player.
All right, guys. Thanks so much for coloring along with me today. Have a colorful day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!
Hey, everyone. Be sure to check out my Kimmy the Clown coloring books at itskimmy.com or Amazon.